is News 5 Sports with Dylan Scott.
Good evening, everyone. The old saying is, if you look good, you play good. Air Force taking that to heart, rocking these sweet red tail uniforms Saturday against Navy, a tribute to the legendary Tuskegee Airmen. Head coach Troy Calhoun hoping his team will be ready to run Saturday in the 53rd edition of this rivalry. For those returning, what a better way to start a season than revenge against the midshipmen after last year's 34-25 loss. And for the newbies, it's an early taste of what a Service Academy game will feel like. A lot to get fired up about with kickoff just 3 days away.
Every time you play one of these Service Academy games, it's a big game. It's a big rivalry. It doesn't matter how many wins the other team has. Both teams are going to come ready to play, and I think we'll see that Saturday.
A very emotional game, this first game. You know, it was a great game last year. They did win, but, you know, we're looking to change that up this year.
All right, the first.